Hey, welcome. Pete Kotcheff here with you. In this video, I'm going to share with you 5 ways how you can get paid with your YouTube channel, and specifically when you're starting to put up YouTube videos, okay? So I'll actually list these in the order, right? That they are probably going to work for you the best. And I've ventured all of these and they work great, okay? So here they are. Number one, I actually put together a little note sheet here. Number one is actually most commonly known as refer to products, whether it's physical or digital, okay? So if, for instance, you go to Amazon, right? And let's say you have your videos are about tech, or one of your videos is about technology or electronics or something like that. You could be talking about like different headphones, right? So here's what's cool. You can scroll all the way down on Amazon, right? And you can become an affiliate right here, become an affiliate. And you just get signed up. So this is a different account from your general account that you buy from in Amazon, okay? This is a different department, but you also sign up with an affiliate account, and then you can like choose any products. For instance, like you can put in a keyword and say headphones, right? This is after you already signed up as an affiliate, and they'll bring up like the different headphones that they have in their marketplace. And look, you can just grab the link. I can click get link, and I can run people to these headphones. Like I can recommend them to these headphones, right? And look, I can go to text only, and let's just say I want to grab a short link, okay? So I would promote this link, right? So when people go through this link and buy the headphones from Amazon, I get a commission, okay? So Amazon doesn't pay more than maybe a couple percent, maybe 4 or 5% on the purchase price, but there again, you're making money if you're, say, hey, you're talking about headphones or something in your video, and then you put the link, your affiliate link, below in the description of the video. Make sense? Same goes with digital products. You can use like a network like ClickBank and go to their marketplace, right? And then you can actually say, pick a category, like let's say business and investing or something like that. And you look at the, say, most popular products. And this product pays $46, this one pays out $23, this one pays over $600, right? And let's say I wanna promote this one. You just click on this promote, generate hop link, okay? And it'll give you this affiliate link that'll just pop up for you. And that's where you would run people, and you can promote different affiliate products with, say, ClickBank or any other network out there. Make sense? So that's a way how you can actually make money just by making videos or reviewing products, right? Or you're like giving some kind of value about a specific subject, and whatever product will like complement that, you can actually recommend people to that product. Make sense? So just by becoming an affiliate for products that you don't know, this is a number one and probably the most profitable way to make money online. A lot of YouTubers are utilizing this just by running people even to like their own programs and other products that they recommend as well. Okay, so number two is actually AdSense. This is when you monetize your videos, okay? But one thing to know is to use this option, your channel needs to have 4,000 hours of watch time combined on your videos and over 1,000 subscribers. So it has to hit both of those milestones within a 1 year, 12 month period. Make sense? And that's not hard to do as long as you're consistent and you're putting out like daily videos or almost daily, okay? And the way that works is, like if I go to, say, YouTube, I'll show you an example, right? I can go to YouTube and, I'll just go to actually one of my channels. Let's go to my main channel. Like for instance, here's one of my videos talking about ClickBank, right? I can click on it and look what happens. There's gonna be a little video ad that pops up before the initial content right here, see? So that's an example. I'll exit out of here. So that's an example of a video ad being popped up. So what I'm doing is I'm allowing YouTube to run these little ads in front of my videos, and they're paying me for it, okay? So Google monetization is actually when you monetize your videos after it hits those certain milestones. So over 1,000 subscribers on your channel, and it has to have at least 4,000 combined watch hours for all your videos. Make sense? You can go to Google AdSense. You can just put that in Google and it'll take you to the sign in. So you just sign up and link your own account on your YouTube account with it. And you can even monetize it, get the setup done. And once your account hits those milestones that I mentioned, then it'll start to show ads on your videos and you can start getting paid for that, okay? And here's an example, like here's one of my channels, right? I can go to analytics, okay? I'm in a back office and I can go to like earn revenue, all right? As you can see, I already have, you know, I actually started monetizing in January, so I've earned $100 here, a little more here, already earned total $245, and they'll pay out monthly, right? So the way that works is you have to have at least a $100 threshold, I think. So once you earn at least $100, then they'll, you know, pay you on the next period. But you'll get to a point where you'll be making daily income. Look, like February 11th, I made $14, February 12th, 16, a little less, but then I started to make more. So you get the point, right? You start to grow and grow and you'll start to make more and more money just by letting YouTube run those little ads on your videos, okay? So that's what's called monetizing your videos with Google or YouTube AdSense, okay? And remember, you have to hit these milestones. And I actually have a video showing you how to set up AdSense on your YouTube channel, okay? Even before you hit these milestones, you can set it up. And once it hits those milestones, it'll activate, okay? So I'll put the resources below in the description and a video that will show you how to set this up that I've did before. It's on my channel too, all right? So number three way to make money with YouTube is actually paid collaborations, okay? And what that means is I actually have another YouTube channel. It's all about cryptocurrency, right? And trading and stuff like this and investments. So I'm not as active on this channel at the moment, but this is one of the channels I have. I have a little over 7,000 subscribers on it, as you can see. And what happens is a lot of companies would reach out to me and say, hey, Pete, would you run, can we do a collaboration with you? That means they will pay me if I run a video talking about their product or service. Okay, makes sense? And this works very well. I did this a few times on this channel, and they pay me to any agreed price. Sometimes they'll negotiate, sometimes I'll say, sure, I'll run a review video talking about your product. First, I will check out their product, make sure it's good for my audience, and then I'll like talk about the video or talk about their product, and then I'll run, I'll say, hey, once I post this, or I'll collect payment up front, and then I'll post this video. And like I did a review video here, I did another one about this company, I think there's a couple more like this company I did a review video for. So all these companies would pay me like for anywhere from 200 to 500 and sometimes more per video just for putting out one video, because I have a big subscriber base and a big audience listening to me. And there's a lot of crypto companies that reach out to me and say, would you run a collaboration for us? Means like, can you put out a video talking about our product and linking it to our website in your description? And that's it. So one video, you can make multiple hundreds and even thousands of dollars based on how big your channel is. Make sense? And all you would do is in your about section, you would just put like an email to contact you, okay? Like right here, they can view my email address and they can contact me for any kind of business opportunity, right? And we'll talk about a collaboration. And I had multiple people actually pay me just for putting out one video for them, because they want to get on my channel in front of my audience because I had a big enough subscriber base. Okay, make sense? So that is another great way for you to get paid, right? While not interfering with these other ways of getting paid. Make sense? That's pretty cool. So number four way to get paid with YouTube actually is once you start to grow your influence, right, and you start to get more and more videos out there, you'll start to get a lot of people coming in, and they'll, in each video, at least you should have a way for people to click on something or go like redirect them to something. Like, hey, if you want to learn more, you can check out my resources below, right? So when people start to click, like they go to your ClickBank offer or your own program, right? Mostly I send people to my own programs that I give them access to so they can learn more about how to build a profitable business online and how to become an influencer on YouTube, things like this, right? I teach this stuff in some of my courses. So when you can redirect people and you start to get clicks, right? Come in, you have people clicking on your offers from your YouTube videos, you can actually refer these clicks to offers you're promoting, or you can even sell them, okay? So what happens is you can even go to like Udemy and you can become a solo ad seller. So what happens is you can actually run, you can actually start building a list, right? And when people contact you and say, hey, we'll buy 100 clicks from you, and you can sell them for 40 cents a click, 50 cents a click. So you're say selling 100 clicks for $50, right? And let's say you start building an email list, right? Which is what you should be doing. When people click on your like offers in your description of your videos, and anytime somebody says, hey, I'll buy some clicks, you'll just run them to their offer, and you can actually make money just by sending traffic to other people. You don't have to sell anything. You're just sending traffic to them that, you know, from the audience that's watching your videos. Make sense? All right, so that's another way. I really don't do this one because I actually like to run my audience or my traffic to my own programs where I can give them some value. And but there again, some people do this, and once you build a big email list, you need a place to send them, or you have other offers that you can refer to them, and you can sell clicks on a, you know, network like Udemy, right? Here's another website I'll recommend. It's called SafeSwaps. When you start building your email list, and you will, once you start getting more videos and more people clicking on your offers, and as long as you're taking through an opt-in form, right, you will be able to build a list. You can go to SafeSwaps, and when you know that every time you send out an email, you get at least 25 people clicking on your offers, to look at it, you can swap, right? You can go to this guy and say, hey, I'll send you 50 clicks from my list, and you send me 50 clicks. So you're showing other people different offers, and then you're getting more clicks and more people onto your list. So you're actually growing your list for free now because you already have your own list, and you're finding other sellers or other people who have lists, and you're just swapping leads. Make sense? And you're growing each other's lists. Now going to number five, you can go to a place like Udemy, right? So this is a different website. Udemy is a place where you can buy and sell clicks. And Udemy is a place where you can actually launch your own course. Like for instance, if you start doing a lot of YouTube and you learn how to do SEO, how to rank your videos, and just the stuff that you're learning from, you know, my videos here, you can... once you get comfortable and do this and you become successful with it, you have some social proof, right? You can actually launch your own course, which is something I've done before. I actually launched one of my courses before and did pretty good with it. You can put together a simple course talking about a certain skill that you know, and you can actually refer people to that. So with that being said, here's the five different ways how I found, you know, in my experience over the last 4 years of being a YouTuber, right? So listen, I hope this was valuable for you. These are great ways how you can actually duplicate your results on YouTube just by putting out free YouTube videos. And also what I'll do for you is I'll put all the resources that I covered below in my description, and also on the top of my description there, I'll refer you to one of my training programs that I'm giving away that will show you how to set up everything step by step, how to set up a, you know, capture page, a landing page where you can collect emails, and how you can actually get clicks, so you can track everything and run a very successful business while just doing what you love, sharing your passion, and growing your own YouTube channel. Make sense? Remember, you'll usually start with making money with this one when you have a new YouTube channel, right? But as your channel grows, you'll start utilizing this method, and then as your channel gets big enough and people will notice you, they'll want to do collaborations with you, you can do this option, and you can even launch your own course. You can utilize all five once the more your channel and your influence on YouTube grows. Cool? Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any more of these videos. And I'll also have in my description, probably in the bottom somewhere, a list of my videos where I show you how to even set up a YouTube channel, how to actually rank your videos, best topics to talk about. I'll list them in order. It's going to be a full crash course on how to become great on YouTube leading up to what we covered in this video. All right, give me a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it if you found value in this, and let me know what you think in the comments, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. So go out there, apply these methods. I think they'll benefit you very, very well, as they did me and a lot of those successful YouTubers out there. These are the ways they're actually making a lot of money just by growing their influence on YouTube just by growing their YouTube channel. And with that being said, I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.